Let's talk about the three major types of selection. So we're going to use an example of having African butterflies that come in a variety of...